Signal Hound attended the International Microwave Symposium in Boston this year. Here's a quick excerpt from an interview with CEO Bruce Devine regarding the amount of people visiting the Signal Hound booth during the show.
Oh, it was busy. We were like nonstop the first day. When people started coming, it didn't stop. It just kept going and going, and that was really nice. We get a whole year's worth of marketing knowledge from just a couple of days of interaction with all these people, because I mean the people that come to IMS are the people that invented the technology and the people that are the creators of the technology of microwave industry. So you get legends and you get a broad array of information and knowledge and skills, and it's really fun.
Thanks for listening to Bruce's thoughts on IMS 2019. You can listen to the entire interview at the link in the description.